5 years ago today, a BP oil well deep in the Gulf of Mexico exploded. 11 workers were killed on the rig above, called the Deepwater Horizon, and that was in the chaos that followed.